Hello and welcome to another episode of Doses of Moses. Oh, so today, tomorrow, I'm going to Mexico. I don't know how to say the name, but yeah. So I brought the thrasher to help me get stuff.
Hi.
So, come on. I'm gonna get some of this, some of this, some of this, some of this.
Go crazy, go stupid.
So I got my stuffs. Got this stuff, got this stuff, got this stuff. And my ghetto-ass little sister decided to do this.
Shoot, there's people watching me. Hurry up.
What are they watching you do?
Brush my hair.
Is that your brush, though?
Yes, it is now.
My look, tag still on it. She hasn't bought it. Ghetto. Train your kids right, people. Just we've made it to checkout, and she's gone to turbo mode because she wants to use a stupid little scanner. Oops. Shit, I filmed inside Target.
When you feel like you're in Mexico already. So you're a tough guy, make you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm a bad guy, take your mama's ass out. Make your girlfriend mad guy, and seduce your dad guy. I'm a bad guy. Duh.
With the getting ready for Mexico, we're also looking at graduation class of 2019.
Oh,
spilling shit already. She's drunk, folks. Say congratulations to yourself.
Congratulations to myself.
Congratulations to class of 2019. We're watching EDC videos. We're getting hyped.
These are my stuff. I like it.
I love my face mask and my charcoal.
Look, it's back for a return. Rudeness. Okay, that's it for now. The next time you're gonna see us is at the airport. Farewell.
Hello.
It is currently 1 a.m. I am not thriving.
Can you answer my question?
I'm getting ready to go to the airport. I have my chauffeurs right here.
Well,
I
could answer the question.
This is Gwendosis Moses. You excited?
No. I don't want to know.
You excited?
No.
Destination, go pick up my perra is on its way. All right, so I picked up my perra.
Hello.
Barb's in the back still. My other sister's asleep. Don't film and drive. That's a bad vlogger. Yeah. So, how do you pronounce the place we're going to?
Puerto Vallarta.
Puerto Vallarta. Harra.
I think I just smacked my head against the window.
It's a beach town.
Okay, we'll check back in at LA. Right. So update, we are currently waiting for our flight. We arrived a little too early.
This is my bed hair. It's messed up.
It's always messed up, because his life is messed up.
Well, Moses just calls me like 30 minutes ahead of time that I'm supposed to wake up, and I wasn't ready.
That's all you need, America.
So that's why everybody gets bed hair.
All right, we'll see you in Puerto Vallarta. I don't know how to pronounce it still.
Puerto Vallarta.
He's really brown, I'm not. All right, we're taking off of LAX. They almost didn't let this puta in.
It's my fucking last name.
They almost detained her at LAX and we're gonna let her go to Mexico.
I'm going back to my home country.
All right, we'll see you at our next stop. So we arrived at our first connector flight. The flight at LAX delayed us.
I'm in a fucking hurry.
Because our next flight, connector flight, is already boarding. He's running a mile a minute. I can't keep up with him.
How long does it take somebody to get off a fucking plane? Seriously.
Seriously, America, how long? Like, look at him. He's walking like a bottom right now. He's shy. Okay, next video will be when we get to Mexico.
Okay. I'm gonna start walking like a top. What are you gonna do?
So we were separated on the first flight, and now he's stuck next to me on the second flight.
When he says stuck, he means really stuck. Because I'm stuck.
But I have a window seat. Well, it was his seat, but I made him give it to me.
He made me switch.
Okay, see you in Mexico. So a little note to self, when you come to Mexico, any part, make sure you bring a Google Translator like I did.
A what? Bring a what?
A Google Translator.
Oh, I'm not a Google Translator. I just speak more than one language.
Speak Spanish for them.
Hola, ustedes. ¿Cómo están? Soy Diego. Estamos aquí en Puerto Vallarta.
There you have it. Right. We're here. We're queer. Get used to it. We are in the room. The perra actually came through and she got us this kind of view.
I don't look too good in this video.
She doesn't look too good in any video. Ooh. But that's it for now.
Hi, Annie.
So we're on the beach of Puerto Vallarta. Diego finally taught me how to say it.
It's Puerto Vallarta.
I'm learning.
It's an amazing place. I love it.
I was very dumb to wear socks to the beach. Yeah, I didn't really think that one through. And funny thing about this beach, we had better Wi-Fi at the beach than we do in our hotel room.
So we're here on the rocks on the Wi-Fi.
Oh, there's the beach. And there's the hotel that we're at. And then our cell service is kind of like shitty. It's like 3G in certain places and LTE in other places. Yeah, it's like hella letting us have. And I forgot to put on sunscreen, so I'm going to be like a burnt lobster by the end of this video, probably.
This is what I look like when I'm on the internet at the beach.
Wow. Alright, so it's like day 7 here at Puerto Vallarta. I still can't say it.
Wait, when was day 7?
He's really drunk right now, so he doesn't even know what day it is.
As far as I know, there's only been 2 days.
What beer are you on?
Like 5.
See, she can't even count. She's on beer 7, so I mean...
Oh, we're talking about beer numbers. I was talking about days. I'm sorry.
As you can see, we're in the swim-up bar pool. Look. There's the ocean. With the volleyball players. Real cute repairs. We're still attempting to take over Puerto Vallarta. Going under. Trying to fill the drink. It's unlimited open bar. Alright. That's it for today.
I apologize if I'm not making sense right now, but...
It doesn't make sense in general.
I make sense all the time.
Fine. Our last night here in Puerto Vallarta. I still can't say it right. We are currently heading to the WeHo of Mexico, or up here.
Yeah.
If you don't know what that is, that's the gay dance clubs, and we're going to see if Diego can shut down the house.
And I'm gonna shut it down, yeah.
By shut it down, he's just gonna show up and everyone's just gonna leave. It's shut down.
I'm gonna shut it down by slaying the house down with dancing.
Oh, video for Dosos of Moses, gay boys take over Puerto Vallarta. I can still not pronounce that word. I don't give a fudge. I mean, I do because I just couldn't pronounce it. Any last thoughts?
It was an amazing trip. I'm glad I was able to come with Moses. It's always a blast when I hang out with Moses. I love being crazy and wild and weird with Moses. He's amazing as a friend. I don't really have that many friends, but yeah.
How many times could this bitch say my name in one video? That's gonna be another video.
It's about brand.
My hair is a hot mess. There's the beach again. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. Yeah, that's all I got. I guess you'll see us in America next time. Bye.
Bye.